I got running shoes, and I don't know how to use them. Okay, so axes to use the running shoes. Did she give me a gold nugget? Yeah. That's like, in real life, that's like $40,000 right there. Especially if it's that freaking size. I'll just battle freaking trainers. Give it to one of my Pokemon that likes metal. I already know how to catch Pokemon, sir. This is gonna go a lot faster. Not really. Pidgey, I'm gonna catch you. Who remembers their first Pokemon they've ever caught? If you do, leave it in the comment section down below. Was it a Pidgey? I mean, yeah, and I probably just fainted it. Yeah, I did. Was it Bidoof? No, wait, no. Wouldn't be Bidoof. Nobody likes that Pokemon. Especially since, Rusty made it all bad and ominous and evil and whatnot. Yeah, I'm talking about the Super Bidoof. Oh, no, wait. The Ultimate Bidoof. It's my favorite is Pokemon's Wage. Don't kill. I wanted to catch that Weedle. Okay, I guess I'm going to the Poke Center. Why did I lose money from losing? You know what? No, that's bull crap. That's bull poop. Poop sock. Poop sock. Yes, I said it. It's poop sock. Buy some potions. Bye. We got quite a bit of money. You know what? 15 Pokeballs, I think that's a reasonable amount. Yeah, why not buy another hand? I might need it someday. Who has ever caught a shiny Weedle on their first try? Have leave it in the comment section. Let's try and shiny hunt some Pokemon when I get a full party. I don't know if this one has shiny Pokemon. Either. Hoot. It has a perfect sense of time. Whatever happens, it keeps rhythm by precisely tilting its head in time. Yes. You all knew this was coming. Try Lose Eyes. Games just insist on making people mad by running through these games. Pidgey! Fight! Scratch! Yes. Bang! Pokeball! Yes! $5 per Pokemon, and if it doesn't work, I'll kill it. Got it. Does not like to fight, and hides in tall grass, and so on, foraging for food, such as small bugs. Let's see... Let's call him Butter. In there. Is there like no way to get past this or what? Oh. I just lost, so I'm trying to find more Pokemon. Wait. Look, we come. Yeah, sure. I'm not that weak. How many Pokemon do you have? One. Have one? I have two. Ha! Oh crap, this one might actually do something. Scratch! Yeah, it's a quick attack. Rattata. So I'm gonna probably die. Never mind! But I'm close. Got to level 9. Dog, got it. Yeah, he's gonna battle me. Do it. Two Pokemon. What do you guys call it, Rattatas? Hit. Dang it. So that I have other Pokemon to go along with this. Nope, can't do it. Nope, failed. First trainer, first Pokemon trainer that I've ever failed at. Why did this have to happen to me? Especially on Route 30. What are you doing there, sir? Why is there no music? I'll be right back. Found this guy in grass. So much for a perfect game, but it's better than anything I've ever played. I feel like somebody's gonna probably call me out on this. But I have no idea how to poke it. I'll just say it. This is the best I've seen. This slick black skin is thin and damp. It's a part of its internal organs can be seen through the skin. Now they're making this sound like a tadpole, which is what I'm gonna name go. I'll be right back when I get to where I want to go. I just realized something. This guy's name is Michael.